Raw oysters are a delicacy enjoyed by seafood lovers everywhere. But for this woman, eating them ended in tragedy.
In a million years, I never thought that an oyster could kill you.
Vicki Bergquist was thrilled to get a sack of fresh oysters from a friend. As she shucked them, her wife Jeanette dug in.
She especially liked oysters and had them frequently.
24 hours later, Jeanette was seriously ill.
You could see that she was really struggling to breathe, and her legs had broken out into a really bad rash.
Vicki, a hospice nurse, rushed her to Our Lady of the Lake Hospital in Baton Rouge.
She was scared when we got to the hospital.
Doctors say raw oysters can cause intestinal problems for some people because they carry a bacteria known as vibrio. More than 35 million pounds of oysters are harvested and consumed each year in the U.S. But for some people, eating oysters could pose serious health risks. The CDC advises that people battling cancer, diabetes, or liver disease should avoid eating raw oysters. Also at risk, people who have undergone gastric bypass surgery like Jeanette, a danger Vicki says they were unaware of.
Her temperature was going up. Her legs were really inflamed and hot.
Doctors told Jeanette she had contracted a deadly form of flesh-eating bacteria called vibrio vulnificus.
So I was very terrified because they said that they didn't expect her to last initially more than 24 to 48 hours. They had done everything that they could to save her life.
36 hours later, the bacteria was ravaging Jeanette's entire body.
This did look like a nightmare. Her legs were being eaten up and her kidneys were being eaten up. She did fight all the way to the bitter end for her life.
Sadly, 20 days after eating raw oysters, Jeanette died. She was 55.
The last thing we said was that, "I love you."
According to the CDC, vibriosis, which is not limited to just oysters, can result in amputation. It sickens 80,000 people a year, and about 100 die from it. Now, Vicki wants to get this message out.
An oyster can kill you.